Subtraction by backward counting. Teacher Rosie has numbers from 1 to 100 written on the board, which she plans to use for showing subtraction by backward counting. She writes the question 56 minus 8. She now comes to her number display on the board. She marks 56 with red color and counts backward. 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, 50, 49 and 48. She gets 48. 8 numbers backward is 48. So, 56 minus 8 is 48. Easy! Teacher Rosie puts the next question. 39 minus 3. She marks 39 on board and counts 3 steps backward to get 36. She writes the answer 36. It's really simple.